Let's get you up to speed on some of the other stories making headlines tonight. Police have identified the husband and wife who died in Wednesday's fiery crash at the U.S.-Canada border. Kurt and Monica Villani were both from Western New York. Investigators say they believe their speeding car hit a curb and a guardrail near the Rainbow Bridge. The exact cause of this crash is still unknown. It is under investigation, but authorities say it does appear to be an accident and not terrorism.